Hey, it's Roger. I'm on location right next to Trilogy Lake Norman, which is really Denver, NC, but Denver's north. But hey, this is Iron Station, but they're right next door. So what's the diff? Well, you just take Charlotte, exit 16, head up northwest, and you'll find us. And I'm here on location with my broker partner, Donnie T. Morris. And Donnie, you've been doing some deals up in here. Tell me about this neighborhood.
Yeah, wonderful neighborhood up here in Iron Station, Roger. Lincoln County, one of the lowest tax rates surrounding Mecklenburg County. I think it's effective tax rate of 0.78. If you want low HOA fees, $750 a year. If you're on the 55 and older side, it's like $100 a month to actually do the lawn maintenance. If you don't want the Trilogy, the high HOAs and the Trilogies, awesome, awesome product, guys.
Let's take a look at this house.
Let's do it. The Dover model.
Yeah, the Dover is one of their flagship models, right? Ranch home, beautiful.
Ranch.
What you got? So this is one of my YouTube subscribers. And now this house was already under construction when you showed it to them, correct?
It was under construction, Roger. We're probably about a week or so away from getting sheetrock up, Roger. And it's just a phenomenal. This is a three-bedroom, two-bath concept. Open space floor plan over here, Roger. Now,
is that a good way to buy it when it's already started?
Yeah, if you can look up and get it that way, because it's one of those things, Roger, that you can, it's about timing, Roger. We got this one at the right timing. My clients were ready. They had everything prepared, and we leaped on this opportunity because they love this community.
We said, well, and they didn't know about it until you told them about it, right?
Yeah, actually, they were actually trying to go at the Palisades. I just mentioned this over here to take one look at this particular product. They came here, and they fell completely in love with this product.
Well, the key is you are actually the mayor of the farm at Ingleside.
Yeah, give me the key. Roger officially gave me the key the other day to the great subdivision at the farm at Ingleside.
So this is one of their ranch homes, and they also have a section across the street, which is a 55 plus, is that right?
That is correct. It's the farm at Ingleside at the Preserve. Again, it's specializing in the 55 and older. They're one story and one and a half story homes, Roger. Great amenities. I think you'll share some of the amenities right up the street. They will have a bocce and a pickleball court as well.
Bocce, Donnie.
Okay,
bocce. Donnie, I'm 71. I know about this stuff. You're a young man.
Yeah, I am. I am somewhat young.
You're still a young man.
Yeah. And
it's bocce ball, Donnie.
Yeah, I've never played bocce ball.
I've never played bocce ball, but that pickleball looks pretty good.
Pickleball seems pretty good, absolutely. So
we can. You and your wife will find out one day soon.
Yeah, absolutely. Absolutely.
What's a good number to call you if they're interested in the farm at Ingleside?
If you love this product, and I know you will, give me a call, 704-369-1865.
Again?
704-369-1865.
And why are you a good agent to have?
Because I am dedicated, motivated, and about my clients' business. This is what I do. I love serving YouTube subscribers.
Thanks, Donnie.